Artificial intelligence, or AI, is heralded as one of the most transformative technologies of our era. A force poised to redefine industries and the fabric of our daily lives. But have you ever pondered over which language powers this colossal force? Sanskrit, India's ancient treasure. A language not just of hymns and epics, but potentially the very future of AI. What makes Sanskrit a contender in the AI arena? Three distinct features. 1. Rigidity. Its well-defined grammar offers a structure that AI systems find easy to decipher and process. 2. Regularity, with minimal exceptions to its grammatical rules. It presents a streamlined learning curve for machines. 3. Expressiveness. Boasting a vast vocabulary and intricate grammar, Sanskrit provides a depth crucial for natural language processing tasks. And at the heart of this ancient language lies Saint Panini's algorithm. Saint Panini, an illustrious grammarian from the 5th century B, he devised a set of rules that stand as a testimony to the genius of ancient Indian linguistics. His methods offer a uniquely efficient approach to processing Sanskrit, a bridge between the past and the AI-driven future. Sanskrit's potential isn't just theoretical. Leading the charge, researchers at Google AI have harnessed Panini's algorithm, pioneering a Sanskrit to English translation system with impressive accuracy. But that's not all. At Stanford University, trailblazers are crafting a Sanskrit-inspired programming language tailored for AI, aiming to surpass conventional languages like Python and Java in efficiency. So, as we stand at the crossroads of tradition and innovation, it's clear Sanskrit, with its unparalleled structure and the brilliance of Saint Panini's algorithm, is not merely a language of the past. It could very well script the future of AI. From the intricate verses of our age-old scriptures to the sophisticated algorithms of tomorrow, Sanskrit resonates as a timeless symphony.